What's up guys, in this short tutorial, I will show you how to control the camera in Blender. This should be quite an easy tutorial, everything you need will be listed in the description below. In order to control the camera in Blender, you need to be familiar with two significant features. Feature 1 is the viewport navigation, which means to change the view of the scene. We can change the view of the scene in three different ways. The first way is to rotate the view. Simply hold down the mouse wheel and drag it around to see a rotating view. To pan the view, hold down the shift key and the mouse wheel together. Now drag it around the screen. To zoom the view, simply roll the mouse wheel to zoom out and roll it up to zoom in. These were the tricks to view your scene from different angles. Feature 2 is the camera view. To enable the camera view, click on the Toggle the Camera View button located towards the right-hand panel. Once you click this button, you'll be able to see the view of the scene through the camera. Now, to change the view through the camera, press the N key on Windows 10 to bring up the sidebar panel. In the sidebar panel, go to View and check the Camera to View option. Once you check this option, you can use the three different viewing tricks that we saw earlier to change the view through the camera. For instance, if you wish to see the top view of your scene through the camera, simply hold down your mouse wheel and move the mouse to view the scene from the top. To pan the view through the camera, hold down the shift key and the mouse wheel together to move around the screen. Similarly, to zoom the view through the camera, simply roll down the mouse wheel to zoom out and roll it up to zoom in. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions and see you in the next one.